I'm Steve Scott, and this is Oklahoma and the Movies. How does the 1944 Western action comedy 40 Thieves, featuring Andy Clyde and Jimmy Rogers, connect to Oklahoma? There are not 40 connections, but quite a few, and they are coming up.
Riverview Wine and Spirits, 114 South Adams Road in Sand Springs. The best selection and the best prices in the area. Riverview Wine and Spirits, home of the Pick Six at 114 South Adams Road in Sand Springs. We'll see you at Riverview.
In 40 Thieves, the star character of the film is Hopalong Cassidy, played by William Boyd, who grew up in Tulsa. There wouldn't have been a film if not for the imagination of co-writer Michael Wilson, who was born in McAllister. The female lead character, Catherine Reynolds, is played by Louise Curry, who was born in Oklahoma City. One of the uncredited henchmen is played by Frank Ellis, who was born in Newkirk. 40 Thieves, William Boyd, Academy Award winner Michael Wilson, Louise Curie, and Frank Ellis, forever linking Oklahoma and the movies.